chicken and flour-based batter. There are no additives that haven't been approved by the FDA, which is run by the government officials we elected. So technically, there is nothing in these McNuggets that you yourself didn't vote for.
She's just paraphrasing the Wikipedia article for McNuggets. You're a useless jogging corporate spiritual, and I want to speak to the manager of this facility right now! You can't possibly be the manager.
No, I suppose I'm not. But I am the emperor of imagination, and the regulator of moonbeams, and you are all passengers of each other's waking dreams.
Oh boy, this is the best concept. Are you gonna show us how to make the garments?
Why is he here? He's not even vegan.
Yeah, yeah. I love men. Don't worry. No vegan men.
We're here to find out the truth about what's in McNuggets so people will know all the harmful stuff they're putting into their bodies.
I never got another contest. I ate 200 big bags in 5 minutes.
That's the most wonderful, my little return friend. There was no contest.
No, I was looking outside the parking lot, and all these people were like, ah.
As Harvey says, you had a 5 gallon bucket of McNuggets in the parking lot, that's true, but with like 24 horrified condoms.
Oh, you don't care at all. You're amazing to me. If you help me.
You're going to regret that when you find out what's in those McNuggets.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to just go home and make my own McNuggets.
No, you can't make your own McNuggets because there's not enough magic outside of my factory.
By magic? Do you mean polydimethylsiloxane, a compound found in machine oil?
I can't hear you. Are you standing here a happiness duck?
Oh, right, whatever. Are you going to tell us what's in these McNuggets? Or don't give us any pound bullshit.
No, no,
McNugget chickens are the happiest chickens because they always get what they want.